I'm sorry, but my time here is over.
No! How did he turn around so fast? Right there! No!
On my way to steal your girl.
Gunflame! Gunflame!
And then he's gonna swing the sword and hit you. So now you've gotta think about the arrow from long range. But once you get close, you gotta think about the sword. Right? And let's say Mace Guy, let's give him another move where he swings the mace forward, you know, straight, and it goes really, really far. So now Link is gonna wanna stay outside of that range. He's gonna wanna try to bait that, but by baiting him to avoid that, maybe you can push him into the distance in which the swing can actually hit him. Etc., etc. This is fighting games. This is how you are playing fighting games.